For this experiment, you are going to need white paper or white card, 2 cups or small bowls, 1 teaspoon, and 1 tablespoon. A few cotton buds or a paintbrush, old newspapers or cardboard from the recycling bin. Have you got it, Xand?
Hang on, there's a bit down here. There we go, exactly what we needed. What's next?
Paper towels or kitchen roll? Bicarbonate of soda. Some water. Turmeric, a popular spice. Surgical spirit. Your grown-ups may have some in a first aid box, or you can buy it from the chemists. And finally, rubber gloves if you have them. Important. Turmeric really stains, so wear a lab coat like Xand or some old clothes. The rubber gloves are going to come in handy, and don't forget to cover the tabletop. Next, get your first bowl and mix 1 tablespoon of bicarbonate of soda with 1 tablespoon of water. Next, get the other bowl and mix 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric with 3 tablespoons of surgical spirit. Get a grown-up to help you pour the surgical spirit. Now you want to dip a cotton bud into bowl 1, the bicarbonate of soda, and write your secret message secretly on a secret piece of paper. What are you going to write, Xand?
Chris, it wouldn't be a secret message if I told you what it was going to say, would it?
I figured out who the culprit is, and I'm writing their name on the piece of paper.
Have you guessed yet who stole my underpants experiment? Well, you're about to find out.
Once you've written your message, wait for it to dry so it'll become completely invisible. And if there's some powdery bicarbonate of soda left on the paper, you can just dust it off.
Well, it's dry and it's ready.
Take a brush, dip it in the mixture of turmeric and surgical spirit, and paint it over the letters.
Chris, this is amazing. It's working.
The letters are being revealed as if by magic.
I have written the name of the person who stole my underpants, and that person is... you, Chris! It was you who stole my underpants!
I confess, I admit, it was me that got rid of the underpants experiment.